Nah, chat. I'm not gonna leak DMs. I just don't do that. 40 DM me. If you guys don't know 40 is, that's Drizzy's right hand man. And I know someone who knows Chubbs too. Chubbs DM me, like, if you guys don't know Chubbs is kind of Drake's right man too. Like, this is like 2 weeks ago. Chubbs was like interested. He fucked with it. So Cash XO, Nav, all those dudes and Chubbs, they're all like in a, like an inner circle type shit. Basically, 40 had hit me and said Drake is trying to fucking hop on with 40. Basically, a bunch of OVO, you know what I mean? Like, it is Drizzy too. It's Drizzy. He's in the gaming shit too, bro. He likes the gaming shit, so. It's Drizzy. So, we'll see. We'll see what's up, okay? Just be patient. He has a fucked up knee right now. He's supposed to undergo surgery. I think he already did. So, he's really at home, bro. He's just chilling. So, with that being said, let's hope. Let's just pray it happens, bro. Am I getting arrested?
Yeah. 9-on-1, Shelby Drive. Look alive, look alive. Niggas came up on this side. Now they on the other side. Oh, well, fuck them, dawg. We gon' see how hard they ride. I get racks to go outside. And I spit it with the guys. We up on the other side. Niggas acting like we tied. I been gone since like July. Niggas acting like I died. Expecting shit when Capo go to slide. Cause I told him that we put that shit behind.